your light bulb. We turn nightclub to fight club. That's what happens when you invite thugs. The bougie function with haters and busters and big head Hollywood hopeless. Get the fuck up. Guess who? You like that boo? Now let me show you what the tech do. Spit when he talking, word wet you. It's the return of the two super sperm that can love him on turn. Have you let out that burn, bitch? If you don't know me, then you better know my flow. Map jigger what? Jigger who? Jigger low. I don't usually do this, but keep the party going. I don't usually do this, but keep the party going. But keep the party going, yo. I'm screaming long, let the W. I see you fools do the same as my brothers do. Now can somebody tell me who let them dogs out? And why these villains get a roof of the dog house? Is it the fortune? Players singing the same, y'all know his name. No need to mention or to explain what I've been through, how I get. Down the way I came. Let's talk about this flame in my mouth I can't contain. So we pocket changing some brain, I can't complain now. I heard y'all ladies got them bang things. Do you really? Walk in billies, come from down south, slap your silly. So what the deli with them Dutch masters filling, yo? Back with the niggas that mix curve with the yo. I swear these kids don't know they ass from their elbow. Don't know that I'm a stripe, short of a shell toe. Niggas around here
in the market. For some good defense. This isn't a toy, you got that? You sure you can handle one of these? Don't you go waving this around like a cap gun, you hear me?
Yeah, whatever gets you by, everybody say hi.
I see you fools do the same as my brothers do. Now can somebody tell me who let the dogs out? And why these villains hit the roof of the dog house? I'm dreaming long, living up you. I see you fools do the same as my brothers do. Now can somebody tell me who let the dogs out? And why these villains hit the roof of the dog house?
Can I help you? I'm pretty sure that's fresh. Coming right up! Enjoy the rest of your day!
What if we came from here and here?
No, they'd just see it coming. Cops try that shit all the time and it never works.
Shit, you're right. Well, what should we do then?
Well, we could... Hey, you might want to hear this. Aight.
I got a lead on where the Los Canales cut all their shit.
The Canales.
What?
Rio Grande River. Jesus.
What the fuck?
It's not the Los Canales, it's just the Canales. Los means... Fuck it. Like I was saying, we're not gonna raid the factory quite yet.
Why not?
Cause I'm not a gun-toting psychopath named Johnny Gat.
Fair enough, so what's the plan?
One of my boys called and said they saw a truck with a heavy LC escort leaving the factory district. It's probably loaded with drugs, but that's just a bonus. Our target is the truck itself. I need it brought back to the row in one piece. It's no good to us blown to shit.
What do you need the truck for?
Let's just get the truck first, and then I'll tell you the rest of the plan.
I'm just saying it would be nice to know.
Shit, Troy. What's with all the questions? Why can't you be like my man over here?
Look, Dex.
Could you go get that truck? See? Was that so hard?
You heard Dex. Let's get that truck.
I'm dipping with somebody fine.
All right, here's the plan. Get me to the truck so I can jack that baby. Once I'm in, make sure I make it back to the row in one piece. Yo, man, just between you and me, I was fine with cleaning out the road. But getting into this drug shit ain't cool, all right? Someone should talk some sense into Julius. I know Lopez. Once we steal from him, he ain't gonna back off until we're dead, or he is. Care of my truck better than you do your car. There's the truck. Cover me while I get that heap running. Fuck. I knew I should have paid attention when they were teaching hot wiring. All right. This should be the right wire. Or maybe not. But it always looks so easy in the movies. I missed my calling. Okay, I got the truck started. Let's get back to the road.
Circle of Life continues at On the Rag. Everything in the store is 15% off. But like fossil fuels, this sale won't last forever. All jute ponchos, wicker sandals, and hemp underwear, all on sale at 15% off. New product flows in once a month, so we'll see you soon at On the Rag.
You're gonna pay for that.
I'm not the one getting killed!
92.2 Drive-By Radio.
Drive-By Radio 92.2, the Chronic, this Clint Sparks, what's going on?
Chronic? Am I on the air? 92.2, Chronic? Oh my god. Could you play me my song, please? Oh my god.
If you insist, Spit-O-Matic from Bordo Magilla on the Chronic 92.2.
Spit-O-Matic.
Blow trees on spots with no D's. No, this country's so hungry, let the government grow cheese off us in penitentiary. Frustrated, the only way to run is steadily from ghetto to metal.
That blood, that sweat, and that
a nigga like me shining, grinding. Where you at me now?
No, we ain't finished here.
Don't let your
truck Dex wanted. Now all we gotta do is figure out what the hell he needed it for.
Angelo, I need you to go through the lab tonight. One of our shipments didn't arrive, and I want to make sure no one's skimming off the top.
No problem.
Angelo, you promised we'd go shopping tonight.
Ah, shit. Mira, Hector. Hey, I told Luz I'd take her downtown. Can Victor take care of...
Is Victor sitting at the table, Angelo?
Yes.
So if I wanted Victor to handle it, I could have asked him, right?
Luz, we'll go out tomorrow.
But Angelo...
Coño, Luz, cállate la boca, okay? No me oíste.
Gracias.
You should be nicer to the lady.
Oye, Angelo, métete la verga en su boca. Eso la callará.
Vete el carajo.
Mira, Luz, come on, mama. Don't be so sensitive.
I'll be inside.
Señorita, a moment. If Angelo is busy, I can take you out tonight.
Mr. Orejuela, I couldn't.
Nonsense. It would be my pleasure. Unless you have a problem with me entertaining the lady.
No, of course not.
Good. I'll see you at 8. That's a lot of woman you got there, Angelo.
I know.
I always thought she was a bitch. Hold on. Sí. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué? ¿Pero qué pasó?
What is it?
Coño, ese cabrón, hijo de puta!
That didn't sound encouraging.
Everything is fine.
Of course it is. If you would excuse me, I'm going to check on the señorita.
Ese viejo sucio maricón, yo le mato si le toca Luz.
Angelo, you are my brother and I love you. But if you let your dick fuck things up with the Colombians, I'm gonna cut it off.
Forgive me, Hector.
Don't let it happen again.
¿Y qué fue eso?
Those pendejos in St. Row are the ones who took the shipment. With the Colombians arriving, we can't show any weakness.
The Colombians are already here.
All the more reason to settle this now. Victor, Angelo, gather your men together. It's time to tear St. Row apart.